to the Morgan. I'm Lyndon Chubin, a consultant for music programming, and we are delighted to co-present the second Noontime Concert in the 2024 series with Young Concert Artists. This is our 17th season of partnering, and we're thrilled to have an audience here in Gilder Lehrman Hall, as well as those listening from home on the live stream. I'd like to thank Dan Kellogg, president of YCA, the staff, and talented artists who are performing for us. And while you're here this afternoon, I hope that you'll take an opportunity to see our current exhibitions, Medieval Money, Merchants and Morality, Beatrix Potter, Drawn to Nature, and Acquisitions in Photography. And in J. Pierpont Morgan's library, you can see a number of music manuscripts and other treasures from our collections. You can also enjoy the Morgan Shop and the Cafe. We have several concerts, exhibition, and collection-related talks and family programs coming up this winter, spring season. So do check out our website for further information. And if you're not already members of the Morgan, we encourage you to join and support our activities throughout the year. If you can please silence your cell phones and join me in welcoming Dan Kellogg to introduce the artist. Enjoy the concert.
Thank you, Lyndon, and thank you very much to the Morgan Library Museum for, again, welcoming our artists here. The Young YCA artists love playing in this hall. It's a perfect size to share this kind of a program. And then the building is exquisite, and the exhibits are, you know, just it's surrounded by beauty, a wonderful place to share music. We want to invite to welcome some special guests back to our concert today from PS 961 Lenox School. We're so delighted you're here. Thank you for being here. It's a pleasure for our artists to actually go out and make visits in advance of concerts to the classroom so that they can talk to these wonderful young people and invite them into the space. So we're thrilled you're here. I'd like to thank our concert sponsors, Paul Secri and Mark Goody. Thank you both very much. Our next concert here in this space will be March 20th with a really fabulous tenor, Daniel McGrew. It will have some songs, but there'll also be a piece for tenor and string quartet. Be a wonderful program. We hope you'll come back. The night after will be our next evening debut concert featuring mezzo-soprano Aaron Wagner at Merkin Hall. That's on March 21st. We hope you'll join us for those concerts. Today, Risa Hokumura, a wonderful young violinist, has a powerful, fierce, bold virtuosity, but also a rich, imaginative, evocative music, or evocative quality that's captured in this very varied program, from the Isai to the Simonovsky, the beautiful Ravel Sonata, and then the Dvorak Terzetto. It's a great program that reflects who she is as an artist. I think she'll tell you a little bit about it. One thing that I'll mention is that it's packed with YCA artists. The pianist that she plays with, Albert Cano Smith, is a pianist on her roster. They often tour together, but then Albert also plays his own concertos and recitals. And then for the last piece on the program, she'll be joined by YCA violinist Luen Lee and one of our illustrious alumnuses, Toby Apple. And it's part of our desire to end these concerts with some chamber music and to make sure that our artists are working with the wonderful alums who have gone on to very big careers. If you don't know about our work, we help young musicians at the beginning of their careers so they may take off and spend decades sharing music with people around the world. So we're delighted you're here. Please enjoy the concert.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.